The reason I'm coming here is because White Spot said it's going to happen one way or the other.
Yeah.
So I'm coming here and I'm like, hey, evil is coming. And I need something to stop evil. Then Ross is like,
not just
like real evil. You know. He's like, what? And I'm like, oh. Yeah, I think I got just the thing. And then we'll cut to the back room.
Action.
Tell me.
Action.
Evil. Evil is coming for me. I don't know how, but I need something to defend myself.
Oh.
What?
You're like a cringe.
Oh. Oh.
Alright, and then just do one where you just have this confused look, like this is when I'm saying evil.
Ready?
Action.
Evil.
Ew.
And you're
real evil.
Do that.
Ooh. I've got just the thing.
Bam.
So
basically,
the
Grim Reaper is coming to fix me.
Oh.
Come here. Come here.
Is the bomb.
It's enormous.
My toaster oven make good toast.
Such good toast.
Oh yeah, let's talk about what we're gonna
do. How was the rest of the SUT course?
Awesome.
We're building a canoe.
Did they get any more awesome four guys out there?
So okay. You know how you come in, like, we came in that far hallway?
Yeah, kind of like what we did, you guys.
Yeah, so we had it funneled.
Ding, 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 ding.
Is that how you do it, Mark?
Yeah. Beep, bop, boop, beep, beep, ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding.
But it's guaranteed to knock a lip off.
Guaranteed to nudge.
Of course you do. Who doesn't want to see what I got?
Behold.
On guard! I got, oh, and they sold me a rug too. So I went ahead and I got the rug. But I got this
old blade here. It looks like some Viking of some sort wielded it into battle as he was killing.
Tiny ass hands.
Yeah, they're little hands. But they say that people were smaller back then.
If this is a replica, this is actually a really good replica because
it is engraved.
My people were all giants, dude.
They were probably the same size you are right now, because we are actually considered giants compared to the people back then.
Yeah. I was a fucking giant, dude. My people were giants.
I was told Mark's people used this sword right here. Hobbits.
Hobbits. The Shire. That's kind of where I'm from.
Dang, how many of those did you get?
Six.
Civil War.
Not just six, you know, not just a couple.
The prop house is being built as we speak. So look at all these props.
It's a straight sword. It means it was not used really for fighting. It was more for keeping your men in line. A guy who reenacted civil wars actually taught me that.
O'Hare?
And then I have the prison.
See, now that's something I'd be all up on.
Yeah.
For sure.
I'd just do a package deal, you know.
That's something I'd use.
Some tribe from Swahili, you know, used that as he was fighting off tigers, lions, and bears.
Oh my.
We're gonna pick a little bit. There's a 97-year-old woman who is ready to sell all of her possessions and go to an old folks' home. So, we're gonna mosey on down there and see if she has some good stuff that will help us build our props.
Kind of like this guy right here.
Yeah.
We need more taxidermy things.
If there was time for me to look stuff up, I'd probably be wealthy because I probably got $10 million worth of stuff. But, you know.
He moves inventory.
I sell it 10 cents on the dollar and keep it going.
Now she's calling and wants us to break her up.
Feeling a little fat, so I haven't put my appendix in yet. Luckily, it's an open carry state.
Hey!
Ooh, that's
But, yeah, I don't know much about life. I'm
surprised Mark hasn't bought this yet.
Yeah. So if you wanted something to be devastating, yeah, when you come to get up, we'll talk more about this stuff. After show. Okay. Yeah,
this is an AK-47 with a custom tactical rail here.
Yes, collapsible stock, but I mean, you can find these AKs. I mean, there's more of this rifle here than any other rifle in the entire world.
That guy brought in three of them? What? What?
Is that open bolt?
Yeah! This is getting to be ridiculous! Here they are with three of them in here. They're gonna go on and be like, yeah, we got three of them. You see, the guy who brought them in, you can tell he brought his crappiest one in, second crappiest one in, and then he brought this one in. I already have those two on layaway. Lucky me. I mean, they're still freaking sweet and they're rare. They're just hurting me. Chances are I would put that one on layaway and then he would bring in a brand new one. I feel like we're in the 1980s or early 90s, and this is Terminator's wall. Because you got the old classic Uzi here, the real Uzi, and then you just got all these nice old gems. But then you got this Remington here that looks like it's just old and rustic, but this is actually brand new. They are actually, which I just love because they're just throwing a
a dazzle of tactical with traditional wood.
You're like a kid in a candy store, huh?
Yeah, so this one I've got on my way right now. This one Kevin's kind of deciding on if he's gonna buy it or not. I told him, if you guys have got it in 2 months, I'd probably be a taker on it, but I've already got one, so I'm not in a huge hurry. I did make an offer on this baby, though.
This is on consignment.
Kind of a sweet piece. This is actually has to have a lot of work done to it, because if you see this right here,
yeah, see that?
This was once that. So, just modernized. But I made an offer on that. Let's see if he actually accepted the offer. Pick was kind of a bust, but the pawn shop was not. Here we go. Tac 9. 9mm pistol. Not the 30 round mag, but that's okay. The world was not created in a day.